Matthias Helvar.
Name is Helnik. It's nice to make your acquaintance.
She'd been surprised at how easy it was to trust him. And he'd trusted her too.
Thought I found a way.
What are you so afraid will happen? Are you scared?
I'm not afraid of you.
You afraid you might start to like me?
Oh, I hope someday. I feel nothing about you. And if we stayed together, I doubt it would be the last time.
That's it, isn't it? You don't want to like a Grisha. Matthias? You're scared that if you laugh at my jokes or answer my questions, you might start to think that I'm human.
I do like you. I do like you.
Thank you for saving me.
You did the same for me.
Is that so bad?
Yes.
Why?
Just a cruel joke all along.
Looking for a better place.
You're loud.
Something's on my mind.
You're treacherous.
Matthias, please.
But I know someday. She thought of him every night and every day.
I will keep you warm.
This can't be it.
I'm not done tormenting you.
How do I know? You're not messing with my insides. You're making me feel like I like you.
There must be a place where we're not just Grisha and Driscilla.
Isn't it lovely?
That I can fix this.
For a long moment, they held each other's gaze.
Cannot fix this. Your heart is pounding. Say for him. For the enemy has changed.
Why did one smile from Matthias Helvar feel like 50 from someone else?
Place where we're just Nina Zenick, Matthias Helvar. Trust me, please.
You broke my trust.